This video demonstrates how to set up report options, run reports, and review them in Drake Accounting using the powerful Crystal Reports reporting tool. To set report options, go to Setup, Crystal Reports Options. On the Report Specific Options tab, you can customize how the reports look, which can then be applied to specific reports, reports within a designated group, or to all reports throughout Drake Accounting, if applicable. The Select Report Group defaults to the firm. Use the Select Report Group drop list to select options for other report groups, then choose a specific report from the Select Report drop list. Report options specific to the selected report are listed on the left. After making selections, choose how to apply those changes. Copy changes to all reports, if applicable, applies the selected changes, if applicable, across all report groups for this client. Copy changes to reports in selected group, if applicable, which will apply the changes to only the reports in that group. Use the Custom Labels tab to customize profits and loss and balance sheet report labels. Choose the desired report group from the Select Report Group drop list, then the report from the Select Report drop list. You can elect to copy changes to all reports in group. Click the font button in the upper right to change the case of the field labels. Now make any desired changes, such as renaming the labels, to the label fields. Before clicking Save, let's go to the Headers and Footnotes tab. All settings on this screen are optional. In the Accounts, Header and Footer fields, enter the text to appear on financial reports. Enter profit and loss, as well as balance sheet report titles to appear on those respective reports. Once you have finished making all of your edits on the three tabs, click Save. To run a report, click the module specific to the report and select Crystal Reports. A list of all of the reports related to that module are listed. Select the desired report, make sorting selections, and/or enter dates as required, then click Run Report. You can also select another group from the report group drop list instead of clicking on a different module to get to that group of reports. Please note that when you click Crystal Reports under the accounting module, an expanded list of accounting reports is displayed for you to select from. Different reports yield different viewing options. For instance, a one-column year-to-date profit and loss report produces a bar graph on the last page. The last page of the expense report is a pie chart. Double-click on each slice to see the numbers. Many reports have the feature to sort the information by the column headers. These are just some of the report features. Once you can see the report on your screen, either print or export the report. To print the report, click the Print button. To export the report, click the Export button at the top left of the screen. Select a location and file name, and select a file type. Any reports generated in Drake Accounting create a PDF file. To view reports that you have previously run, go to Tools, Review Reports. From the drop list, select the group of reports to view. All reports that have been run for that group are displayed. Select the checkbox next to the report or reports and click View to open the report in a print preview screen. You can also select to delete the saved report by clicking Delete. For more information, visit accounting.drakesoftware.com.